Is in police custody after driving into a cruiser. It happened in Tazewell. Police there arrested Keith House Wednesday night. Authorities say he nearly hit a police cruiser, causing the officer to run off the road. When he was finally pulled over, House put his car in reverse and hit the cruiser. He's facing a list of charges now.